Welcome back to another episode of Funked Up Gaming. I'm Levi, and today we're playing Gods and Glory. Oh, dang. Let's see what they got for us today. That was the wrong menu. Long Road. Normal. And y'all's level descriptions are epic. Oh, we can beat Cletus. You know we gotta do that. Uh-oh, there's already shit shooting at me. Don't shoot at me. Stop it. No. No. Stop it. Stop shooting at me. Watch out. Ooh, that was close. Damn! And so, what the fuck, Cletus? Driving a straight freaking line. Quit having some of that quit drinking that whiskey, Cletus! Dang it. What the hell is up with this road? I mean, what city or county was like, you know what? Let's make a road that goes straight up. Ow! Stop hitting me in the... Whoa! I blew up so fast! Aw, dang. Frankly, I don't think John and Jimmy would be any easier at this. Dude, are you stuck? Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Stop blowing up. Okay, whoa. Okay. Just gonna. Woo! Holy shit, did y'all see that? That was pro as fuck. Oh, dang. Up. No. Okay. No. Okay. Oh, yeah. Fuck it. We're going all the way. Here we go. Oh, shit. Well, that was a terrible fucking decision. Oh, this level doesn't have enough checkpoints either. I swear it's like people on fucking YouTube are watching my shit and be like, you know what? Let's make levels and not have checkpoints. That sounds like a great fucking idea. That makes it harder for Levi. Of course, don't blow up. I thought this was gonna be like a nice, you know, not necessarily ass-breakingly hard level. But then like, there's all these like weird, don't blow up. There's all these like weird roads and straight up ass hills and God damn it! Now I'm starting to get frustrated again. So, this time, we're not gonna take the fucking boost, because I want to live. We're gonna go this way, see if it's this way. Yep. If we ever get there. Whoa. The fuck is that? You get this feeling we're gonna find out in a minute. Oh, no. Are you kidding? Then what is this even for? Dang it. I can't survive that one thing. It's impossible. Can we just like... I can't go up that. It doesn't work that way. So let's go this way. Quit it. Don't you cut me in half. Nugget. Can we just like squeeze in here? Oh no! Shit, run away! Fucking cannons! No! Ah! No! Even for over there? Where does it even go? Screw you, thing. Holy shit! What even killed me? Not enough checkpoints. Not enough checkpoints. And you're fucking level right now. Don't get stuck, you idiot. No! Not enough checkpoints. Nah, don't get cut in half. Don't get damn it! Cut off my fucking leg. It's like, nah, I'm all over again. Damn it. Levi Ward's new hit single. Not enough checkpoints. So you gonna roll toward me or what? You're freaking me out. Don't like this. Hey, there it goes! Run away! Don't you dare touch me. Saw this weird dodgeball come out from a fucking distance. Like, no! No! You can't sit still. Cletus, come on. There is no sitting still. Don't! Ooh, Jesus. What the fuck is this nipple doing here? You nipple bucket. What the fuck's up here? I get this... Oh, shit. Climb, Cletus! Climb! Before it's too late! Wait, come down! No! Jesus! Go! Go! That's a school bus. Don't run into that. What are we in, some kind of atomic testing field or something? What the fuck is this level even about? Like, there's just random shit everywhere. That's not even a way to go. Come on. I like how the first checkpoint's all the way this far into the fucking level. And I had to drive around like some kind of scared little Lancy boy just to kind of... Bloop. Ha ha, fuck you, I made it! Yes. Where's the... Did I pass the... Nope. Nope. There you go. Good job, Cletus. Good job. Okay. Guess what? Yep. Don't like you anymore. We're gonna go this way. Oh! I guess we are. Shit! Whoa! Stop! I didn't do that! Ah! Okay, thank God. Don't touch that button. Don't touch that dial. Okay, we finally made it all the way the fuck back here. Don't hit the button anymore. Jesus, Cletus. It's all your fault, Cletus. Won't have any more of these shenanigans. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Die, shit. No! Well, we got the checkpoint. That's what matters. I didn't like your mom's key lime pie anyway, Dan. Oh, shit. Do I need to bounce off this? Oh, come on! Ah, oh, I did it earlier. Come on. Fine. Don't kill the people this time. Don't run into that either. Don't kill the people this time. I thought I lost my foot doing that. Oh, shit. Oh shit! What the fuck is that even? It's a gigantic ass donut. Don't do that. Don't change directions. Either go or don't go. Fuck you. No! No! Fuck it, we'll go this way. See if I give a shit. I'm just gonna fucking die over here too. Don't! Oh great. I died so hard, I died through the level. That happened today. Wait. Fuck you. Going this way. No. Dude. Steer. Steer. Like the cows that don't have penises. Steer. Oh my god. Okay. I still think this looks like an atomic testing ground. No. 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 Well, that one isn't moving, lucky me. Oh, this is bad. Ow, don't hit me. No. Don't hit me. No. I'm gonna go this way. This way looks like death. Shit, fuck. That was death. That's what death looks like, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait. That's right. I wanted to go this way. Just bloop. Yep. Screw you, level. I hate cannons. Cletus hates cannons. If Cletus gets elected president, he will get rid of all cannons. He'll give a travel ban to all fucking cannons going into the country. And he'll deport the cannons that are already here. Cletus for president, 2020. Oh no! Okay, so, don't fuck me up any more than I'm already fucked up. Stop shooting me. In other words, stop fucking shooting me. So, I guess we're gonna go... Wait. Is this a way? Kind of. This is a... Well, don't run over the mine, obviously, but... Run! No! No! Ow, my ass-kicking foot! No! Okay. Damn it. How am I gonna kick ass now? Sand's at... Stop it. Well, I'm missing a tire, apparently. No wonder I can't get up the hill. Dude, come on. You're gonna have to... Don't make me send you back to the manufacturer. I've driven this thing on three wheels before. Hey, look, it's that thing I didn't know what it was. I still don't know what it's for. Can I get a checkpoint today? Okay. I know, but I need that checkpoint really bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, whew. No! No! Okay. Oh no! My face! So, oh no! Oh, no! Okay, well, that'll wake you up in the morning. Fuck coffee. You just need a fucking wrecking ball to the face. Don't hit me. Take a left here. Wait, no! I'm gonna hide behind this rock. And then run! Run! Don't look back! Don't look forward! Don't look! Just run! Don't worry about... Oh, shit. No! No! Now I'm missing my other foot. Now, stop it! The non-ass-kicking foot. No! Stop! Stop it! Stop it! No! No! No explosions! Fuck off! No! Okay. Ah! Jesus, this level is so fucking long. Damn it. Oh, my God! This whole episode's gonna be this level. Crap. No. Okay. Don't hit it! Okay. Don't kill me, damn it! No. You're not sneaky. Don't hit me. Stop shooting me in the face. Stop shooting me in the face! Stop! Nope. Fuck you. Over this way. How did I die last time? Over this way. That's how. Words cannot even express the anger I feel about that particular moment in time. Wow, that didn't cut me in half. You're a tough Cletus. Well, apparently not. Apparently you're a fucking jello mold Cletus. Shit. Fine. Don't blow me up. Nope. Don't kill me. No. Run. Just run. Oh, this was a terrible decision. Oh, no. This was a crappy decision. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Moving too fast for you to shoot me. That's what's going on today. Oh, my God. So, I guess this way? I don't know. We can do it, though. I have faith in us. I have faith that we can survive. Because I will survive. And something about... didn't change that stupid lock or something, I don't know. What the fuck is this bullshit? Okay, fuck it. Guess fucking what? This is going to kill me, I would imagine. All this did was... That just fucking killed me! That, oh my god! That was the stupid fucking... Oh, no, don't! No. Quit. Jello mold Cletus. Stop! I took off the front bumper of my bullshit. Stop it! Stop it! No! No! Stop touching my butt! Stop it! If I give you a firm no, you have to stop according to the sexual harassment laws of the United States of America. I work in a factory, I know stuff. No! 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 Oh, this level sucks. It's like 10,000 miles long. If you put it in the water, it would be 10,000 leagues under the sea. This one fucking level. Stop. No. No. Come on. No. 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 Oh, my God. So... what the fuck even killed me? It's been so long since I've made it this far. And in the end, it didn't even matter. Oh shit, I remember. I'd like to give a firm no to your boost. And just kind of like, oh, there you go. Now there's gonna be something that kills me. Don't fucking, no. Just keep driving, don't look back. Oh my god. So, no. Okay. Oh no! Oh no, run. Run away. Nope, don't look at it. Don't stop, don't look at the sights. Just run the fuck away. Where the fuck am I anymore? Hell, this fucking level's so long, I almost need a fucking map at the bottom to be like, you are here. No! No! Well, I found the finish line, but not enough checkpoints to actually finish the game, so... Well, I also just drove into a dead end. It's too fucking long. It's too fucking stupid. I hate it. The fiery passion in my loins! Whoa! Oh, penis balls. I can't live through that! It's bullshit! The cannonballs go too fast! I bet you the creator of this level didn't even beat this level. I demand to see YouTube proof! It's fucking bullshit. You can't make it through this part! They go so fast! God damn it again! Ugh! Fuck it. I'm gonna give this one more shot. I know it doesn't seem to work, but I don't care. I have a plan. Well, there's also this theory, too. Well, fuck it. Whoa. Oh! Oh! I'm getting so tired of this. Run. Run! What the fucking shit? Are you fucking kidding me? All it did was lead me back to the same fucking place! Oh my fucking god. Then where the fuck is the fucking checkpoint? Unless it's like up there. But it's 200 fucking meters away. This isn't gonna be how stuff works. We're gonna try it anyway, though. I can't. Where the fuck is it? That didn't help me. I'm at a fucking loss. No. Why the fuck would anybody drive over there? What? Oh my fucking god. No. So maybe new plan, if we just kind of flop over this like a derp nugget and live and not get stuck. Are you goddamn serious? Can't even see what the fuck I'm doing. Come on. Oh my god. I don't want to have to drive back. Wait. Yes. Thank god for my Kurosawa four-wheeler. They can get me out of any situation. Shit. Go. Ow. Ow. Stop. 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 Wait. I'm almost there. Ow. Right in my butt crack. No. 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 New plan. Or not. Come on. Up the thing. Come on, you nugget. Up the thing. Up the thing. No. Turn left. Ow. Stop. Run away. No. Run away. Whoa. Penis. No! No! Oh my fucking god. what it's like. It's like repetitively being pushed by turning saw blades. Ugh. Going this way. Don't care what happens. I'm just gonna die. Hardly even fucking matters. God damn it. I am gonna die. What the fuck? Why am I so close? And yet so fucking far away. No. This is a stupid decision, wasn't it? Nope. Apparently not as stupid as I thought it was gonna be. No. So my theory is that I know this is the end and everything, but there has to be a road. No. I don't care. There has to be a road from the end to that checkpoint. No. Somewhere. You can't just have, like, a checkpoint and then go backtrack all the way back, because that doesn't make any fucking sense. Nope. So I'm gonna backtrack, now that I've found the end, to the road that takes me to the checkpoint. And if I can somehow magically live to touch the damn checkpoint, we can just start from there and I don't give a shit. So we're gonna take this road backwards. Ow, dick. So this is a tree. Off. Damn it. Ow, stop. This is a crappy decision. Ow, stop. No, please no. Come on. Let me touch the damn checkpoint. I just want to touch it. Just once. No. No! 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 I can't even fucking see it. So the quick answer to, let's take the other fucking road from the fucking end, to the other fucking checkpoint, doesn't fucking work. You've got to fucking backtrack. This level sucks and I hate it, and it's fucking stupid. But my fans like it when I beat the level, so now I've got to go back and fucking beat the level. It's fucking stupid and I hate this. No. No, 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 no! Stop. Damn. Stop. Full speed. Don't look back. Don't look to anybody else. Just full speed ahead. Whoa, that almost killed me. Okay, holy shit, we actually made it. I don't know how many tries it took me, but fuck, we actually made it somewhere. There better not be a fucking... It's not wheel wonky. There's an awful lot of turning stuff. That's interesting. That's actually kind of cool. I approve. I think I can live a lot more securely if I go under here. You gonna move or what? No. Oh, god damn it, almost died. I would have been so mad. Wait, that whole time, just see if that thing would move or not, and it finally does, it kills you. I'm serious, I would have been so mad. No. I haven't already been here before. Please don't be like that. No! No! I had to fucking backtrack? No! Come on! You're starting me in the wrong goddamn direction. That's probably what it was the whole time. I'm so livid. I'm so fucking livid. God damn it! Fuck you, game. Because now I'm going to have to go fucking back through here. Oh my god. No. No. Wait. Wait. No. Maybe I don't have to go this way. Maybe there's another way. God, would you stop being stuck for 5 fucking seconds? Just stop driving like an asshole. No one cares about you. What the fuck is dangling? I don't know. Maybe it's just my leg. Thank you. Here you go. And that's how you know I've been here already. All it did was make me go backwards. God damn it, boy. If I die on the way to the end of this stupid fucking level, I'm going to be goddamn livid. Because I'm going to have to backtrack even further to get to where the fuck I need to go. It's only a long road because you have to take it 17,000 goddamn times. Oh my god! Well, fuck that fucking level. It's fucking stupid. I hate this. It's a level that you go all the way to the end, have to come all the way to the beginning, and go all the way to the end again. It's fucking stupid, but I tell you what. I think that does it for this episode of Funked Up Gaming. So, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below! And as always, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye.